Police say a man made a terror threat against an LGBTQ community event. According to authorities, 61-year-old Michael Zahara sent a text to human rights campaign members attending the event that he was planning to, quote, shoot up the event. An employee reported the incident to police, and when police tried contacting him, he hung up on them. Well, he's facing charges of falsely communicating an act of terrorism.